The Hale telescope's metaphoric heart is the 200-inch, 5.1-meter primary mirror. This massive optic is literally the entrance pupil for the telescope, much as our pupils define the light that enters our human eyes. Like the Hale itself, the primary mirror was an extraordinary feat of engineering research and development, taking more than 20 years to complete from original conception to astronomical use. The mirror glass was manufactured by the Corning Glass Company in New York State, taking 2 years to pour, cool, package, and deliver to Caltech in Pasadena in 1936. The mirror material is Pyrex, a form of glass widely used in kitchen applications for its heat tolerance. The favorable thermal properties of Pyrex help the Hale primary keep its parabolic shape, even with changes in mirror temperature. After 11 years of mirror shaping and polishing at Caltech, the mirror was carefully transported from Pasadena to Palomar and the Hale Dome in November 1947, and saw first astronomical use roughly 18 months later. The 14-ton mirror rides in a protective steel cell bolted to the bottom of the telescope structure. The mirror glass is so massive that it sags under its own weight, changing its shape when the telescope is pointed away from the zenith. To minimize sagging and the optical distortions it would create, the mirror is supported in the cell at 36 support points, each with its own dynamic support mechanism patterned after a lever and fulcrum system. As the telescope points away from the zenith, gravity pulls weights down on one end of the lever, and that force is transferred into an opposite upward force on the mirror back structure to oppose mirror shape and optical distortions. To make the mirror glass highly reflective, a thin layer of aluminum is deposited onto the front surface. This aluminum layer is very thin, 3 to 4 millionths of an inch, roughly 100 nanometers in thickness, and in order to function properly, it must be very uniform across the mirror surface. The coating degrades with time and exposure to air, so the mirror is periodically resurfaced. As one might imagine, we don't send a 14-ton optic out to an off-site provider for servicing. The recoating must be accomplished here in the Hale Dome. Just behind the telescope and to the right is the primary mirror recoating chamber. The Hale primary and cell are decoupled from the telescope and lowered onto the rail support cart. After removing the old coat and cleaning the optic, the recoating chamber top is lowered to enclose the mirror, and the new aluminum coat is vapor deposited, a process developed for the Hale by Caltech engineer John Strong back in 1930. After successful quality assessment, the mirror and cell are recoupled to the structure, and the telescope is returned to service.